lived in Irving, Texas. I was born and raised in the Dallas-Fort Worth area. My high school group went to AC for a little trip, and the only other school I'd ever heard of was Oklahoma Christian. I said, Mom, I'm going there. I was going to college. First one in my family, ever. I think 2 weeks into it on Monday, I called my mom and I said, come get me. I'm not gonna make it here, come get me. And then I got a date and I called her back and I go, never mind, I'm okay for this weekend. Then we found each other in our freshman year. And we married the end of our junior year. And that was 45 years ago.
The rest is history. A lot of history. God has a plan because I had an opportunity to go to the University of Oklahoma on a full scholarship. I turned it down because I found out that I would have to major in petroleum engineering, geology, or petroleum land management, and I didn't want to work for an oil company. Randy Heath and I had gone to high school together, played baseball together, and he got a track scholarship to OC. He sent me a letter and said that OC was starting a scholarship baseball program and I should try for a scholarship. I attended Duck and McElroy Church of Christ in Stillwater, and Joe Schubert was the preacher. Just shortly after I got the letter from Randy, he preached a sermon on the benefits of going to a Christian college. And I thought, why not? So I transferred, and Max Dobson gave me a scholarship. You know, like I said, God had other plans for me. And subsequently, I worked for four oil companies my entire life. So, you know, God takes care of fools. And a lot of the things that we've just done because it seemed to be the thing that God wanted us to do at the time. We would not have been together had it not been for OC.
When our children were going to graduate, we had actually just told them, you're going to OC. And we said, well, our money's going to OC. You might as well just follow it. They did. Met their mates there. I love being on campus. I will cut through the campus to go to Boulevard or to go to Bryant. I just love being on the campus.
You know, the administration here, I mean, they truly love the kids. They want to do things that inspire the kids to want to be at OC.
To be better Christians, to be better adults, to be better grounded in their profession. It's beyond a dream that I actually live on this farm and my whole family lives on this farm. But that we all went to OC and now precious Vivian is at OC. I could burst.
It's everybody's responsibility to make sure that the students recognize that they're the focus. If you do that, then those ties will bring you back. Those ties will cause you to be one that recognize that that's a special place and that it's a place that needs to be here for generations to come.
For the glory of Jesus.
Absolutely.